Photoshop tutorial, you are going to learn a quick method on how you can fix an overexposed picture. Here is after I have fixed this. Here is the before and here is the after. I will quickly go ahead and I will delete this. So what you want to do, after opening your image right in Photoshop, you want to go ahead and create a level adjustment. You come down to this part and you click on there and you select levels. Now the levels property is going to pop up. Don't adjust anything, just go ahead and close it. After you've closed it, come down to the blend mode and make sure the levels layer is selected. Come down to the blend mode and set it to multiply, and this is what you are going to get. This is the before and this is the after. Now if you think your image is too dark, just go ahead and decrease the opacity. So come down to the right side of your layers panel and decrease the opacity to anything you want. So I will leave mine to 70, and here is it. So this is the before, this is the before, and this is the after. This is the before and this is the after. So I hope you enjoyed this story, and if you do, make sure to like, comment and subscribe to my channel to stay updated and receive the latest Photoshop tutorials and digital painting video. See you guys in my next video.